Hey, I'm Nathan and I work as a software engineer at Trackit, and today I will talk about Media2Cloud. Media2Cloud is an AWS solution that offers highly scalable, elastic, and secure cloud services that help customers more easily ingest, store, process, deliver, and manage content in the cloud. This solution sets up a serverless end-to-end ingest workflow to move your video assets and associated metadata to the cloud. During this migration, the solution analyzes and extracts valuable metadata from your video and images using Amazon Recognition, Amazon Transcribe, and Amazon Comprehend. Media2Cloud also includes a simple web interface that enables you to immediately start ingesting and analyzing your content to enrich its value. At Trackit, many of our customers have a managed infrastructure thanks to Terraform. Initially, Media2Cloud is deployed thanks to CloudFormation. And in order to meet the needs of our customers, we have therefore translated the CloudFormation stack into Terraform modules, so that its integration is seamless for our customers. We have also made changes to make these Terraform modules easier to maintain. By changes, I mean we have replaced many custom resources with Terraform Lambda invocations. Those invocations are used to get, for instance, MediaConvert URL, to get the IoT URL, to generate IDs. We also use Lambda invocations to update the course policies of the different buckets, the ingest bucket and the proxy bucket. We also use those Lambda invocations to create a manifest file. And we remove the Lambda usage, the Lambda used for the string manipulation that were not useful anymore, because in Terraform we can use, for instance, variables and locals. So we get rid of all the elements that were not useful anymore in Terraform. So let's see the Media2Cloud solution architecture and how it works now. So it really all starts with uploading your video content into S3. So each time a video is pushed to S3, it will trigger this workflow. The first thing is that we have ingested step functions that are going to create an MD5 checksum for our video. So we have details on the exact size of it. We are also going to run media info on that, and that's going to extract some meaningful metadata about our file. At this moment, all this process, is being run on the original file. But for the rest of the workflow, MediaConvert is coming in and will create a proxy version of the video that we can use later on. By a proxy version, I mean a video that is converted to be cost efficient. For instance, if we have a very large video, we don't want to be passing that through all the machine learning, all the rest of the workflow into the machine learning services. That is just going to create extra cost. So we are going to create a compressed and MP4 version of the content, still with all the same audio tracks, resolutions, and information that we need to work in the workflow. So the next step is the analytics state machine. It will ingest our video and pass it to Amazon Recognition, Transcribe, and Comprehend services to get meaningful information back about the content. And what is really cool about this solution is that it's built in. You don't need to have a deep understanding of machine learning to use this solution. It all comes out of the box ready. And the final step is the labeling and indexing that is using SageMaker Ground Truth. This is where we can come and where we can come in and identify people within the video content and send that information back to Ground Truth so we can get further indexing going on. Information is stored in a combination of DynamoDB, metadata details about the content, and all the information from machine learning services is going to be stored in S3 alongside this proxy file. Amazon Elasticsearch indexes that information. So we have an API gateway that we can query to get information about all our content. So thank you for watching and see you next time.